Hello, friends. We are playing. I don't mean Leopard. Life Hack 2. I think that's right. And where are we? Are we in a train or something? Oh, yeah. That's where I just came from. And how do I get out? Oh, never mind. I'm going to drown here. Okay, I'm jumping. How do I use...
Gordon? Oh, Gordon, thank God you're okay.
Wait, what?
Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there.
Okay. I'm drowning in here.
Let's hope this still works.
Wait, what?
Stand back.
I don't care. I want to stay here. Blah, blah. Okay, I'm
here
just
goes.
Kidding. No! Oh! Well, that still works.
Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has.
Okay.
Here, you take the gravity gun.
How do I take it?
You're better with it than I am. When I couldn't find you, I got... I know. I shouldn't have worried. Well, we should keep moving.
Yeah, let's keep moving.
I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago. Maybe they're still around. We've got a long way to go to find them. Maybe we still have some extra help.
Bye, Karen. I'm just playing around with the way this is caught. But oh, yeah. What's this? Let me see. Oh. Okay, I can carry rocks and that's weird.
Citadel. What the hell is happening?
I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out. Don't worry, I'm checking it out. It killed me. What? It killed me? How? Okay, it just killed me. I don't know how. Can someone help us?
Oh my God. Citadel. What the hell is happening?
I know, right? Do I have to throw something? Like, bam! Okay, that's that. Die! Prepare to die! That didn't work. What do I do now? I'm stuck. Actually, no.
Portal storm!
No way!
Emergency.
Portal storm just killed me. I can't jump in off the edge, I'm awesome. Oh, no, come back here. Prepare to die, fence. Don't kill these rocks.
Oh my God. Citadel.
I know.
What is happening?
What in the world is happening?
It's like the first days all over again.
Yeah?
I hope we don't get many more.
Okay. That's easy. Can I carry this?
I can't.
Die, rock! No. The rock killed the rock.
If the rebels use this place.
Okay. Nothing here but a bunch of junk and stuff. Oh yeah. How should we? Oh, she's still strong. I can't go over here, so I have to jump down. F. Okay, F for flashlight. Okay, I. Oh my god, that's so scary. Yeah, let's stay back. I'm just kidding. No.
Well, safe haven it ain't.
You got the gun, I had this gun. Just in case. What in the world is that?
Zombies. I got
this gun. Ah! What in the world? I got these. Don't worry. Zombies! Shoot! Kiss me. Oh my god, a zombie. What? This is dangerous. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Wait, what?
Center. Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad. Dr. Kleiner and my dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go. Damn. What now?
I figured it. Only if I know where the cable is. My dad told
Let me see if I can get it working
here. Ah, these cables.
Take a while. Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix this, go for it. Not sure what I did, but it worked. Now, to check in.
She's really strong.
Vance, do you read? White Forest, come in. White Forest, are you there?
Alex, my goodness, is that really you?
Yes, and Gordon too. We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
Alex, thank God. I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad, we're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh yes, we've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy. It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway. Yes, what you're seeing
it's
is
worse.
Everyone,
hot dog and kitty. So if you're watching this,
7 hour war,
these guys don't talk to us, so I don't know, can you hear me? I can open it.
What if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that
data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes
of data.
More destruction sequence.
Magnus, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the common.
Yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never said...
Somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the Far Side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine Overworld.
Good God.
If I'm right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can we get here?
Well, we'll have to get our bearings, but we can die.
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule.
Get up there.
Now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
What?
We're here as quickly as you can, you two.
Dad! You're breaking up! Come in!
Biotics.
Dad, are you
confirmed.
There? Dad!
Continue surface sector sweep. Remote compliance.
They're still tracking us.
We need to keep moving.
Yes, we do.
Mandates of level restrictions.
Come on, this way.
What? Mr. Happy Gilmore. I'm just kidding.